name's Paul Loughlin. I studied psychology at Queen's here. And before I was on CAP, I was unemployed for, I think, 5 months when I came out of university, and then accepted a job with an IT company and decided that wasn't really what I wanted to do. And after that, I was unemployed for another 6 months, I think, and looking for a role that interested me in what type of career I wanted, and then find this role here. And the University Career Service at Queen's had sent out a letter through the post with information about the program, and I decided to follow up on that. I'm currently placed at RSM Tenon in their International Services team, and basically they deal with incoming and outgoing European placements funded by the European Union. I've been involved with the administration of that, different stages of projects, maybe doing research and helping apply for funding for the program or for the various programs, and maybe involved with meeting participants at airports and going out with them to interviews and attending recruitment fairs and doing a lot of administration. I think it's definitely improved my CV a lot. It's also given me relevant work experience. I did have some work experience before, but obviously it wasn't really what I was interested in, and now I have work experience that will hopefully help me get into the career that I want to in the future. Before I started here, I also didn't really have much of an idea of what I wanted to do. Now I have a much better idea. I'm thinking of maybe moving into a HR-related type job. It's given me more confidence in myself and my abilities, and feel valued as part of a team. I think it's definitely given me a better chance of finding permanent employment.